The latest now on a story we brought you is breaking news at 10 last night. Another fire. Dozens of people forced to find new places to live after flames destroyed their apartment building. The scene, the Foxborough apartments near 156th and Adams. That's just north of Harrison. KETV News Watch 7's Christina Engdahl has more.
The smoke billows out of this Southwest Omaha apartment complex. 35 people used to call it home.
Flames must have been 15, 20 feet above the where the place was.
Emergency personnel received the fire call just before 10 p.m. Friday.
Omaha fire crews approached. They witnessed smoke and flames on approach.
But firefighters were told to evacuate the burning building when the roof began to collapse.
They had to go to the defensive around 10 p.m. The fire had gotten into the attic space where there was truss roof construction,
leaving the people who lived in those destroyed units in search of escape from the bitter cold.
It was just terrible to watch them because they knew they were losing everything.
But due to the extreme weather, we are having to cycle crews in and out of the work area for their health and safety.
Saturday morning, a skeleton of the building still stands. Neighbors say they feel helpless.
I wanted to do something, but I figured I'd let the professionals take care of it.
Firefighters remained on the scene Saturday morning, still putting out hot spots. In Omaha, Christina Engdahl, KETV News Watch 7.
Investigators tell us the blaze caused nearly $1 million in damage. Fortunately, though, no injuries were reported. The Red Cross now helping victims find places to stay this weekend. The organization says they've now responded to 11 fires around the metro in the past week alone.